Now, how do we combine this into a composite score is what I was trying to think, Chief.
To give some weights.
Yes. So what I was thinking is, first thing we should do is we can perhaps take this as the weight, okay? The percentage contribution can be the weight. Or how do you want to do it?
Percentage shortlisted should be the weight, because it's telling you out of every resume that we have shortlisted, what is the, I don't know, I mean.
So before that, GV, okay, so I think this percentages actually tell you what is, we know very clearly what is good or bad. 100 is good, 0 is bad. Is 50 good? We don't know. So I think we should first normalize this, no?
That column has to be normalized, yes.
So now I have just normalized this weekly flow by dividing it by the max of this column.
Yeah.
So if you look at this, then you will get some picture.
Yeah.
And again, if I reduce the, so it's clear, yeah, that in terms of the weekly highest flow, third party is the best and direct website the second best.
Correct.
And we saw that. So if you look at it, you know, I think visually it was obvious in this graph, right?
Correct. That's right. Yes. Yeah.
It was obvious in this graph, but now we have just done that by normalizing. And similarly, ease of application also, we should normalize it.
Yeah.
We can do max, or we know for a fact that the highest is 5.
5, okay. You can take it as a ratio of 5. Divided by 5. Huh? Percentage, convert it into percentage. Convert everything into percentage. Yeah.
Normalized ease. Okay. So now we've got. Okay. Is that okay?
Yeah.
Now, how do we combine is the question.
So all the numbers, that is percentage contribution, is also actually 0.2, because 20% is 0.2 actually, right? So everything is a number between 0 and 1 now.
Yes. So these, I'll just paint out the things that are blue, we can ignore now because we have normalized them and we have taken them somewhere else, right?
Yes, correct.
So should we just add up all these 4?
Like, we can do that. That means equal weight we are giving to everything. Yeah, add it up. Yeah. Why not?
Just add it up. We can say sum 1, 2, 3. Oh, but this we want to put as a number, right? We don't want as a percentage.
Yeah.
Okay. This we'll say total score.
Out of 4. No, it's out of 4.
It's out of 4 now. Yes.
Yeah.
And now we want to know which one ranked the highest.
Third party seems to rank the highest, 2.61.
Correct. But now, in this particular case, we are only looking at 4, but we could have more rows.
Yeah.
So the best way to do this is to actually use the rank function.
Yeah.
So rank will tell you what is the rank of this within this table. Rank of this in this range. And this range, of course, I need to put $.
Yeah. Super.
Okay.
Yeah.
So, most effective channel, I think we can go back and tell Ritesh, most effective channel seems to be third party. And unfortunately, in this case, looks like employee referral is actually the worst channel.
Yes.
Even though intuitively, we sometimes think that employee referral is the best channel. In this particular case, it doesn't seem to have worked.
Because it didn't give a high shortlist. That is why.
Correct.
In this case, yeah.
And maybe because we didn't explain our requirements to the employees correctly. Maybe that is the reason.
Yeah.
Okay. Perhaps we'll need to go back and we should ask Ritesh this.
Okay. That sounds good. I think this is a reasonably good analysis. I don't think we can do better than this analysis.
Now, there is only one interesting exercise I think the students may be interested in doing. We have done a lot of this analysis simply by using COUNTIFs and AVERAGEFs and some complicated combination of those, right?
Hmm.
I think the students may want to play around and see if by doing pivot tables, they could have done some of this easily.
Okay.
And that, I think we can ask the students to sort of play around and see if they could do this analysis or some similar analysis using pivot table.
Okay. All right. So that's another assignment. So we have now a few assignments that we have given them. The assignment is use pivot tables to see whether you can improve this or do equivalent.
Yeah.
It's the same thing or anything better also, but using pivot. Okay.